So here we are. I had a bit of a problem with the post box that I was making. I came through the sidewall hollowing. It's a shame I've made a good depth there, as you can see. If we add that back to the original piece, you know, I've made it good, well over halfway, maybe two thirds of the way down the piece, and then came through the sidewall, lost my temper with it slightly, and yeah, broke off what was left, and then went and had a big sulk about it. Once I've had a bit of time to think, I do realise one of the things I wasn't liking about the other piece that I was making was actually I felt it didn't look proportionally right, even though I'd taken it from a photograph. So actually, if I remount this to the chuck and do what I've done to this piece, hopefully I should be able to actually just remount that, glue it together, and I will have a piece that actually isn't going to look too bad in terms of length, bearing in mind this is a piece for me, so I'm too precious about it. The other thing is, if I can't get a good edge to join or a good join here, I can just effectively put a joining piece of wood between, which I can cut to size, and just reinforce that from the inside to unlock a ring placed in there. So I'm just going to push on with this. I'll go give you back now to the non-narrated version of this video, which is what it's always intended to be. We'll see if we can get it glued back together and finished.